When I felt absolutely secured and safe, even externally, I started pouring my love to everyone, everything, and that started becoming like a virtuous circle. Everyone started feeling very secured around me. This virtuous circle has become very intense. Listen. See, when I was in India, even if we feel slightly threatened by somebody, if we feel insecure about somebody, naturally we try to protect ourselves because there's no protection. Anybody can harm a Hindu guru in India. Nobody is there to protect them. Especially if you put one false accusation and convince the society, you can enter into his organization and steal money, do anything you want. There is no protection for that guru or his organization. So constantly we need to be on high alert, defending ourselves, doubting everyone, suspecting everyone. So that becomes like a vicious circle. People feel insecure. That is the way the ecosystem is created to dismantle all the Hindu organizations. See, the ecosystem is created in India such a way that it is literally impossible to run any Hindu organization. So much of distrust will be generated between the guru and the followers. So naturally, all organizations implode and collapse. Now listen. Listen carefully. When I started feeling secure, I could see very clearly the virtuous circle happening around me now. Now, at the most, we talk only about the work. All our energy is used only for the enriching work, contributing to the world, nothing else. Nothing else. Almost no energy is wasted in anything else other than enriching. This science of healthy, long living and the science of immortality. Not only reality, it is easy, listen, just simple dietary change. Some of the diets you need to change, the way you eat, the things you eat, you just need to change. And if we can detox you, if the parasites and microbes sitting inside your body and triggering you, if they can be removed from your system, diet is such a simple, easy lifestyle.